Thanks very much. If the death battle is leaving a bad taste in your mouth, this man has just the thing to take it away, ice cream. He was handing it out today on the mall here in Washington, D.C. Free to everyone except lawmakers. There he is, Guy Berliner. He hopes the frozen treats will be an incentive to them to reach a debt deal.
Thank you.
Everybody qualifies to get a free ice cream. Democrats, Republicans, Libertarians, Tea Party people, everybody. The only people that do not qualify are those people working up there on the Hill. And my thinking is, when they look out their window and they see all the fun that everybody's having, and they're not part of it, and they don't qualify, they're going to sit down and say, folks, isn't it time we, like, compromise a little?